5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's make it. Upload sketch to ATtiny85 using Arduino Nano. Connect Arduino Nano to computer. Set Arduino Nano as ISP. Open Arduino Wide. First, we choose the Arduino Nano board. Click File, Example, Arduino ISP. To program ATtiny85, we have to make Arduino Nano as ISP. Upload sketch to Arduino Nano. Uploading. Done. Connect ATtiny85 with Arduino Nano. This is a circuit for programming ATtiny85 using Arduino Nano. Install library. Click Sketch, Include Library. Add Zip Library. Download link in the description. Open. Library has been successfully added to your library. Upload sketch to ATtiny85. Make sure the bootloader and ATtiny85 board are installed. If not, you can watch the video in this video description. The next step is we choose the ATtiny85 board. Select ATtiny85 processor. Select Arduino as ISP. Open Sketch. Download this sketch in the description. Okay, now write how many seconds you want, for example 15 seconds. Uploading using Programmer. Our circuit is ready. Please see the schematic. Change to 40 seconds. Change to 40 seconds. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share.